Hey everybody, AJ here, Funny Emulator, and here I'm back with some more Star Wars Battle. Today I will be playing a survival, which I haven't done much. But so this time we're gonna go Hoth or Rebel Depot. I'm gonna go Hoth. So I'm gonna do solo play, it's just gonna be me. No one else. So it says Hoth Survival. As Imperial forces seize control over the Snow Planet, the last Rebel ship leaves with you left behind. Admiral Akbar soon realizes his mistake and scrambles the best technicians to help you. Hold out until Rebels can unlock Imperial flight codes. While unlocking the base battle, you'll use one of the Snow Planets to escape and reunite with the Rebel team. Trust your instincts, may the Force be with you. Boy, that's a lot to read with your mouth. Well, with your eyes, and then use your mouth to speak. My favorite, like, view screen has to be the, sniping stormtrooper. I really like that one. That one's cool. Because you could, like, your stormtrooper could snipe you down from below. So, I'm gonna choose my gun, and I'm gonna, like, do it. Alright. I'm gonna choose the trusty DL-44. That's always so good. I'm gonna go Survivor, because it has a bowcaster. An ion shot, which could be pretty good against those home walkers. So you know there isn't ATS. AT-ATs.
No, no signs of rebels.
All right, let's keep moving.
Yeah, at least walking will help us keep a bit warmer.
Yep. Just a bit warmer.
Rebels! Let him go! We gotta stay near the speeder!
You're an eater.
The Empire has locked down that air speeder with Imperial flight code.
Going, like, right here.
They're working on breaking the codes from here so you can use the speeder to escape.
So I
just
can,
hold on until then.
Up against the wall, I can go bum 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 and shoot everyone around me. But it's good to walk. Alright, so the trooper's coming over there. Alright. So you might have a lot of voices here. So I'm just gonna do this. Alright, let's do this. Okay, let's do it. Oh no, probe droid, probe droid. Let's fire at him. It's hard to do with one hand. Ow. And, oh yeah, destroyed. Oh great, destroyed a droid. All right, wave two. Let's go over here. Maybe the drop pod.
Move on its location and
right.
Capture it.
Let's go claim that pod.
Imperials coming within range. We're scanning an Imperial probe droid in our area.
Oh my gosh.
Right,
got him.
The escape pod will soon be under rebel control.
Alright, defending this pod is the last thing that we ever do. Oh. Here we go. enemies over here.
We captured the escape pod.
Damn, it's coming.
The Imperials are coming our way again. Be ready.
Let's do this.
Nope, what's this? We're good. Oh wait, what? Ah! Stop! Keep it, stop! Keep it. Oh yeah. Unless it's an ATST. I'm running. Say hi.
Hi.
Why are you making the video of the vacuum tone? Because I want to.
Alright,
let's do this. You go in the vacuum, and the comments below, and tell him, and tell AJ to stop. Yeah, Dylan. Tell Dylan to stop being mean. Gotta collect them all. Gotta collect them all. Gotta collect them all. Oh great. Oh, here we go. Fire!
We captured the escape pod.
Help. Get the help. Oh great. Oh great. Done. Thermal imploder. Let's do this. Direction. Oh, I see you, Stormtrooper.
Imperials now entering the area.
What? Oh, wait. What? What? Oh, great. Turret.
Shadow troopers spotted in your area.
Great shadow troopers. Explosion was. Alright, we got no enemies so far. They're coming from up there. Wave 11 out of 15 done. This thing was only done. This thing was almost done. Sorry, little
boy. Scanners are picking up the location of another pod.
You know what? I'm not gonna get the pod. I got enough fuel stuff in there.
Incoming enemy unit.
This is a really near one. I'm not gonna get it.
Here they come again! has deployed another wave of reinforcements. Be ready.
That was tough. Try to destroy.
The enemy is in your zone. Imperial sharpshooters near you.
More
shooters.
Be ready. Oh.
another escape pod homing beacon. Secure that area and the pod.
I'm going to be hit if I go to the escape
pod. Picking up enemy signals!
So they purposely put it right there, I think. So I have to go outside.
ATST in the zone!
ATST? Which can... Oh, great.
Escape pod.
No. So guys, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. Right now it's exactly 5 o'clock. And I'll see you guys next time. Well, hold on. We just defeated 102 enemies. That means half of it would have been 5-1. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. Please like and subscribe. If you'd like to see more, look at that, 0 lives used. If you'd like to see more survival or other stuff, please leave that in the comments below. I guess I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.